This adorable little pup is Olivia. Olivia's impound number is A4972469, and she came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center on the 14th of July as a stray from South El Monte. Olivia is about 7 years old. She appears to be predominantly Chihuahua. She's absolutely adorable, very sweet and cooperative. But if you look at her side shot here, you can see why I think that she's actually a guinea pig mix. She has the most rotund little body. She only weighs about 12 and a half pounds, but she's probably only meant to weigh like 8.5 pounds, is kind of what we're guessing. So this is a dog who seems to have, you know, we don't know why she was a stray, but at some point she seems to have been someone's loved pet. And someone, you know, showed that love by overfeeding a little bit. here at the shelter, she's a little bit overwhelmed. She tends to hide under her bed in her kennel, so it's harder for adopters to see her. But once you have her out, she is such a sweet little charmer. She's been enjoying walking around up in arms with our volunteer and giving her some nice kisses. She likes to be pet. She just strikes us as perfect lapdog material. She's a really lovely temperament, seems to get along fine with other dogs as well. So Olivia's just waiting now for her lucky break to get out of the animal shelter and get into a loving home again where she can lose a couple pounds and be the wonderful purse pet lap dog that she is meant to be. So please come down to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center and ask to meet Olivia, impound number A4972468. She can't wait to meet you and start her new life.